About tonight's game?
Oh, it was a competition at the beginning, then we came out after the second quarter and just played our game.
Yeah, it seemed a lot more even at the start, and you guys sort of pulled away as the game went on. Did you guys make some adjustments, or what happened to sort of turn it in your favor?
We made a couple adjustments to try to stop their offense, but overall, we just kept going out there grinding.
All right. Now for you, make sure I get this right. Two touchdowns on the ground, and then one touchdown pass and one touchdown catch. So you went for the cycle tonight, is that right?
Oh yeah.
What do you think about, have you ever done that before?
No, I haven't done that before, it feels great.
Which, so three different ways of doing it. Which was your favorite one out there tonight?
Receiving, catching the ball, mm-hmm. My favorite.
I mean, you caught the pass way out there and had the run down the sideline. Looked like a few guys were gonna get you, gonna knock you out of bounds. What was going through your mind as you tiptoed down the sideline on that one?
Stay full speed, knock down anyone in front of me.
Good way to do it. Let's see, have you ever thrown a touchdown pass before, or was that a new experience for you?
Yeah, I've thrown one before, it was sophomore year.
Okay, so been a little while?
Yeah.
Yeah, how'd the arm feel? Did you have to get in some extra, you know, warm-ups pre-game? Did you know it was coming, or did the coach sort of spring it on you?
Oh, he sprang it on me. I just went out there, threw it, got, I don't know, I was happy.
Yeah. Just focus on the team, I guess. What did you like the most about how your team performed tonight?
We were playing aggressive. We didn't back down from anyone. We kept hitting them. Just, yeah, kept hitting them.
Cool, man. All right, congrats on the game. Way to play. Yeah.